here don't care. All right, you ready? I'm Jamie Rich, and we are here live at Dixie Landing with Flamingo Magazine. We have Kim Page, one of the artists that we featured in our winter issue on Newsstands Now. So we'd like for Kim to perform for you today, and everybody enjoy. I grew up loving country music, and when I moved to Nashville, everything kept getting, like, all the music on the radio that we were supposed to be writing as songwriters just kept getting more and more pop sounding, and I was getting aggravated with it quite a little bit. In that same week, I went to this event in Nashville and met this woman who was talking to my friends there with me. But I had never met her before, so like I went to go introduce myself. Hey, I'm Kim, nice to meet you. And she was like, okay, cool. Started shaking my hand, and she looked the other way like immediately. I was like, that was so rude. We don't do that in the South. Like, you look someone in the eye, you know, because you're honored to meet someone, as we should all be. And anyways, turns out she's some agent from LA. And I was like, so you're all taking over country music, and you're coming in here with an attitude. But I will say, I have so many friends from LA, and I love them, and they write amazing music. But I like to give them a hard time, because that's what life's about, right? This is called Go Home LA. Hey there, nice to meet you. I can see right through your smiling there. Traffic jam to get back to. Ain't that more your style? Oh, you think I'm fried. You're hanging around here talking out of both sides of your mouth. Let me please remind you, we don't do that in the South. Go home, LA. Go home, LA. You can't take your big shot attitude that stick up your butt. Kind of rude, yeah, country. Somebody say somebody hits like a girl. How does that hit you? Is that such a bad thing? When you hear a song that they play saying you rule the world, do you believe it? Will you live to see it? Sister, shoulder, daughter, lover. She asked for it just 'cause she's wearing a skirt. Oh, is that how that works? When somebody talks about how it was at first, does that make you second best? Or did he save the best for last? Sister, shoulder, daughter, lover. Heart. called Dictator.